HR controls a lot of workflow around bringing employees into the organization and taking them out of the organization. Even though your IT team is still controlling access, they're leveraging the integrity of your HR system to bring that information in and push it out to the third-party applications that employees are using. A global media holding company with over 20,000 employees came to OneLogin because they needed HCM automation.
OneLogin Professional Services helped them design, plan, and implement their integration with their human capital management software. This included beginning with understanding their existing legacy environment and their infrastructure that they've built with Active Directory, and mapping that to their target environment in the Workday environment.
Within the OneLogin platform, we have very complex mappings that pretty much automate every user within their Active Directory. So any user based on a specific attribute will land in a different location in their Active Directory, and we'll handle status and any other values based on what comes from the HCM. So they actually have up to 80 different attributes coming into OneLogin, and a part of those attributes automatically provide them access to specific applications the minute we're able to get that information from the HCM. We're able to combine 15 different organizations in our platform and filter the users out into specific directories and apply different applications based on the company they work for. They use HCM really to automate the process, cut down on IT costs, and really use the original platform, the HCM, to handle everything for them.
OneLogin then became the centerpiece of that infrastructure, pulling information in from Workday and mapping that to the existing attributes and information in Active Directory to create a seamless workflow for onboarding and offboarding users from Workday through OneLogin into Active Directory as well as into other downstream applications.